today saying that the FBI and the Joint Terrorism Task Force are working to identify the criminal organizers or instigators in all of this, and that they're working to coordinate both state and federal resources together. But, I mean, again, these pictures here certainly are going to hit home here at the White House for the president. I want to mention, we were not expecting to see President Trump on camera today.